But I was very blessed to grow up in a family where we sang every Saturday night. We'd have hot dogs and beans, and then we'd sing. And I'm not making this up, folks. And my grandfather was a veteran of World War I and World War II. He was stationed in France in World War I, served in the Air Force. I'm very lucky that he survived the Air Force. And he was a pilot there in Paris and France. And one of the songs he used to sing was Vive l'amour, and which was an old English, you know, song from the late 19th century, sung in the music halls of England. And Vive l'amour means long live love. And but it's a fun song. If you don't know it, it's very simple. You go, Viva la, viva la, viva l'amour, viva la, viva la, viva l'amour, viva l'amour, viva l'amour, viva la compagnie, viva la company, our company. Viva la, viva la, viva l'amour, viva la, viva la, viva l'amour, viva l'amour, viva la compagnie. We're going to do a radical thing, children. We're going to follow my beat. So everyone try that, ready? Viva la, viva la, viva l'amour. And you can add some harmony if you want. And my grandfather, we used to sing this song, and then we'd finish, and at the end of his life, he was losing his memory, he'd say, hey, let's do Viva l'amour. And my grandmother would say, we just sang it. And he'd say, well, let's sing it a million times. In fact, there's a song my grandfather used to sing to my granddaughter. And then my father and my mother used to sing it together. In fact, my mother, who passed away in January, the last song we sang with my mother and my father and us together was, if you know this, join in. Tell me why the stars do shine.
Because God made you.
I was in Ireland a few years ago. I've been there several